that dial tone. Now, I need another phone.
All right.
So they've done is taken the garage phone and moved the circuit over to the DMS, just running patch cables and clip leads and whatever I need to do to get the job done. The line cards we're served off of are here in LCM 91 line service group 0. And we're on 1 and 2. Now, I've got to grab my second phone. Walk it over here. And I'm, of course, completely out of space to work as these things go. Give me a moment to set the camera down. Okay, this fault phone has dial tone off the DMS, and hopefully I don't, I better not do that because that's my terminal session rule. All right, I'll just hold the phone. So this phone should work line powered, just not as a speaker phone, if I remember. And got my notes pulled up. So these are the two numbers. Got dial tone. My own number. 348
3270. And it's ringing.
And again, I can pick it up and talk, and it's on speaker, and those are the first two calls I've placed through this DMS 100 since I got it. The first two calls since they decommissioned it at the University of Alabama.
Took a long way to get there, but that's a heck of a milestone. Now I just need trunks.
And maybe a better arrangement for lines than a bunch of line cords drooped all over the place.